Hi everybody, this is a video review of our new product, which is Predator Wolf Helmet. Today is a great day because we look at these incredible handmade products, the fruits of our labor. Each one of them is a unique handmade work. Judge for yourself, it gives you the protection similar to a standard motorcycle helmet and it makes you look real great and memorable. You even may become a living legend from the neighborhood. We use technology sandwich composite. It means that outside we have the form of Predator custom helmet and inside there is a helmet that has passed certification in Europe and the US. We use Inviolet HGC TR1 as a donor helmet. With this bad boy you know that you are safe. Each one of them is a unique handmade product. Judge for yourself. It makes you look real great and memorable and it provides protection similar to a standard motorcycle helmet. We never use in production polyester resin. We only use ecologically safe materials in production. The visor locking system is same as in Predator Berserker model. You can open a visor with only one hand, pressing the button. Just hit the button and the visor opens. And you can close it with one hand as well. This visor accurately protects your face from dust, dirt, moisture and wind. So let me tell you folks, driving this helmet is comfortable at any time of day and angle of view gives you a wide look at situation. There are few channels for ventilation in this helmet. Two on bottom, two on the back and on the upper side. Gives you comfort. Inside we see the removable padded cheek pads and liner. You can take it off, wash it and put it back. And here also we can see the closure system. It is belong to the donor helmet, which is HGC TR1. It is reliable and adjustable, so we recommend it to you. For some extra money, you may order the helmet with a classical laser sight, just like in a movie, and it works really great on the streets, scaring the kids and so on. Also, you have the opportunity to add some extra feature on your helmet. I mean this, two mini dreadlocks on the side. And also, all of the dreadlocks are durable and lightweight, and it can hold the entire helmet. Dreadlocks are made of foam rubber. They are light and durable. By the way, there are 25 of them. On the previous model Predator Berserker, there were only 17 of them. So, in the basic equipment, we have these standard black tips of dreadlocks. But for extra payment, you can receive the fangs tips for dreadlocks, or it can be carbon fiber tips for dreadlocks. Also, all of these dreadlocks are removable. You can disconnect them. Just do the same way. And you can connect it back if you want. The original Predator Wolf helmet consists of classic black soft edge design, lead backlight on the side and classical tips, plastic tips on dreadlocks. For extra payment, you can add a lot of different features such as mini dreadlocks on the side, engraving on the forehead or engraving on the sides, on the wings. Also, we can add engraving symbols on the forehead or scars, as well as we have different types of tips for dreadlocks, such as carbon fiber dreadlocks or fangs on dreadlocks. And also, we can replace lead backlight for the laser sight. You can mix all of these extra features into one personal individual custom helmet. And also we have a lot of types of aerography and airbrushing for every taste or for every man. It takes 10 days to produce an original Predator Wolf helmet, but we are creating some different types of motorcycle custom helmets. For instance, Predator Berserker series, Predator Wolf, Skull series, Alien, Orc, and so on. And we are always interested in your opinion. So please share and discuss this video. Ask questions if you still have one. You can ask your question to our and send it to our Facebook page or on our email, and you will get the fast feedback. With you was Yaroslav. Smooth roads for you and have a good day.